Gilchrist Grizzlies, and welcome to Grizzly AM, your morning news show. I'm Avery.
And I am Eden. Today is Monday, April 15th, 2019. Please stand for the morning pledge and remain standing for our patriotic song.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We told you that last Friday was the last day for our Sunshine State Reading Contest. Students who read at least three of the third through fifth grade books were able to vote for their favorite. The ballots are in and the votes have been counted. And the Gilchrist winner for the Sunshine State Reading Contest for grades third through fifth is Wish by Barbara O'Connor.
Students in kindergarten through second grade were able to vote if they had their read five of the Sunshine State Junior books. The winner for grades K through 2 is Tyrannosaurus Rex versus Edna, the very first chicken by Douglas Rees. Votes were also cast statewide, and we will announce the statewide winners tomorrow.
Here is Ms. Stevenson with our PBIS winners.
Good morning, Grizzlies. Today we will celebrate our kindergarten and first grade winners who were caught being respectful, responsible, safe, and being a team player. So without further ado, let's congratulate our winners. We have Gavin from Mrs. Bowman's class, Gage from Mrs. Goodson's class, Caden from Mrs. May's class, Chance from Mrs. Moore's class, Jonah from Mrs. Shelton's class, Whitney from Mrs. Vasquez's class, Brett from Ms. Smith's class, and Anya from Mrs. Hatchett's class. And our first grade weekly winners were Stryker from Ms. Accursio's class, Eloise from Ms. Dunn's class, Braden C. from Ms. Hall's class, Lucas from Mrs. Kerr's class, Aiden from Mrs. Newland's class, Zoe from Mrs. O'Brien's class, Carter from Ms. Self's class, Amkar from Mrs. Thomas's class, Dax from Ms. Taylor's class, and Maddie from Ms. Richards' class. Have a great day, Grizzlies.
Thank you, Ms. Stevenson. Checking our Grizzly weather station, we have a current temperature of 51 degrees and a projected high of 73 degrees. There is a 0% chance of rain. Now it is time for the principal's corner with Mr. Crow.
Marvelous Monday to everyone, and I've got a lot of Grizzly Bucks that I want to give out this week, and I really want to look for that great Grizzly behavior this week. I want to see you being respectful and kind and responsible, holding doors for folks, saying thank you, saying please, being good friends to each other, being nice to one another, all those things that we know that good Grizzlies display those kind of behaviors every day. So let me catch you being great. Let me catch you being good this week. And I want to see those behaviors. So I really want to encourage you to think about being kind and responsible and being a good friend this week. Let's have a wonderful week and read, read, read. Thank you, Grizzlies.
Thank you, Mr. Crow. Our thought for today is every day do something that will inch you closer to a better tomorrow.
Please join us again tomorrow for another edition of Grizzly AM. Have a great day!